after calming me down with some orange slices and some needle spooning, he revealed to me his singular purpose. He said, you are the chosen one, the one who delivered a message of hope for those who choose to hear it, and a warning for those